You know, it's not every day you get to see a police officer beaten up and nobody gets arrested.